The groups keep coming and they don't stop coming. This is, it's football in the background. This is group F, the group of F. And here we've got four standout lads representing Belgium. We've got Jupiler with a little bullock on the front. Representing Morocco, we've got Casablanca. Representing Croatia, we've got Ožujsko, and representing Canada, we've got Moosehead Beer. What's that about? Let's see who goes through out of these four beers.
Mon chasse-place, j'ai sur mon lit à bouffer sa langue en buvant, prends mon whisky quant à moi, peu dormi, vie, débris, mais j'ai dû dormir dans la gouttière où j'ai eu un flash.
Lutkica iz Trsta, opegla na noću, opegla na danju, cipelice bruzi.
Belgium, we've got Jupiler. Belgium usually has these really good beers, really strong ones, like 11% made by a monk in a well. And it's got fantastic beers, Belgium. It could have loads, but I went for this one because it's a little bit more of a regular one, a bit more of a normal one. Let's see how she handles. It's really good. It's nice, it's fresh, it's crisp, it's clear. There's no kind of instruction, it just says beer. Which is fine. 5.2%, happy with those numbers. It's nice that it's not super strong one, that like you have like two of them and then you're asleep. This is really good. Jupiler. Yeah, it's nice. It's kind of 80s kind of style, 80s Formula One style bottle, but nice beer. Could be a winner in this group. Croatia is Ožujsko. Now, it says Hrvatska number one pivo, which would suggest that it's Croatia's number one lager based on my very, very minimal Serbo-Croat. What else can the thing tell? It's got the red and white checks for Croatia, which we love. Everyone loves that. Apart from that, it's not much information. It's a lager. It doesn't have the percentage of alcohol in it. It's Croatia's number one beer. It's in a funky little patriotic can. What's more to love? Okay, let's have a look for Ožujsko. Hello, taste. Ožujsko is fine. It's absolutely fine. I've never been to Croatia. On holiday, you'd happily drink this. I'm just looking for flavour. It's Croatia's number one beer. It's a small country. They're very good at football. It's got the red and white checks. Allow it, Ožujsko. Allow it. It's fine. Representing Morocco is Casablanca. Hang on, let's do it properly. In all the groups in all the world, this beer had to walk into this one. Casablanca is not the usual suspects. I've not really seen it before. They say it's sold abroad, including Disneyland Orlando, whatever that means. It's got a nice looking cover. So here's looking at you, kids. Casablanca is it's okay. It's not an epic. It's not going to linger long in the memory, unfortunately, Casablanca. This doesn't look like it's going to be the beginning of a beautiful friendship for Casablanca, unfortunately. But we'll always have Paris. Oh, and finally, in this group representing Canada, is Moosehead Lager. Union-made Moosehead. What do we know about Moosehead? The bottle doesn't give us much. It's Canadian lager. Let's see what it's about. Let's try the Moosehead. I think I've had it before. It's not a really well-known brand. Canadians don't really have very, very well-known beers. But let's try Moosehead.
Someone who's played
Oh, it's awful. It's awful. It tastes of fizzy nothing. It's awful. Hang your head in shame. The moose is a proud animal. Moosehead Canadian beer. Canada, it's another crime. Canadian crime against society. Nickelback. Fucking whatever. Moosehead is filthy. Absolute Jordan Peterson. Nothing. Tastes of nothing. Tastes of less than nothing. Canada national meals. Poutine. Chips with bits of rubber in it. They eat snow with caramel in it. And moose head is the final insult. End of the group. Moose head is ass last on -5. In third place is Casablanca. Here's looking at this beer. It's fine. In second place, sneaking it in just like the football team, never knowing they're beaten, is Ožujsko. I like it. It's crisp. It's fresh. And in first place, probably as we expected, it's Jupiler Belgian Lager. That's this group done. There's two more groups. Brazil is coming. They're out of the football. They just went out. But Brazil is coming. Are coming. Brazil.